Councilman Khalid, City of South Fulton, here to show you yet another reason that your local elections are actually the most lit elections of them all. Did you know that if you are supporting a candidate for a city council or state house race, you can find out whether they won before anybody else in the state simply by driving around to the polling places in your district? If you're in Georgia, where they post receipts from the actual voting machines, they print out the receipts from each machine that shows how many votes each candidate got, and they post them on the doors of the precinct. That is democracy in action. Follow me, I'll show you now. This is Locust Grove United Methodist Church. It's in the southern part of Henry County. It's a county in Georgia south of South Fulton. I came out here to help a good brother, El Mahdi, flip this seat from red to blue. So let's go see how my candidate did. This is how it actually works. This is how it works. These are the tapes from each and every machine that was in the district. They have eight. In Georgia, they print out these receipts from each machine, then they lock them up and they take the machines to be recounted again at the Board of Elections. This is democracy. This is what democracy looks like. You can see Abrams and Kemp. So Kemp did pretty well here, but this is a very conservative area, and actually Abrams overperformed here. I know from talking to the poll workers that there were double the number of people of color at the polls than they had ever seen. And our candidates overperformed, which means they didn't win, but they did far better than anyone expected them to. So things are looking good here at 8:30 in Henry County. Yo, y'all gotta get involved in a local race. There is nothing like it. Every November, there's either a state house race or a city council race in your area. And every November, this is like a second Super Bowl. Our city council meetings are the second and fourth Tuesdays of each month from 5 to 10 p.m. at the South Fulton Annex, 5600 Stonewall Tell Road. You can view our city council meetings live on Facebook at COSF Observer. The world won't get no better. We gotta change it, yeah. Just you and me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's the God hour. The morning I wake up just for the breath of life. I thank my man.